When creating your Twitter account, focus on your brand and what your overall presence will be, because this is how everyone will rate you. Choose a short, clever username that anyone can remember and even spell. It's a good memory hook for people to follow you. From here on in, follow the blanks, and you're well on your way to a new Twitter account. It's that easy. This is your Twitter tip for the day. I'm Mark Gable.